You're not Buddhists, are you? Okay. Look at it this way. If you jump into a lake to save a drowning man, but don't get there in time, it's not your fault. And that's what happened with your sister. So there's no reason for you to have guilt, Gut. You meant to do the right thing, but you can't control what happens. And sometimes you can't even see what might happen. If you mean to do the right thing and try very hard to do it, your lights won't get any dimmer.
And that's it?
Oh, well, that's only a tiny part of Buddhism. But maybe you should meditate on what you can do to avoid making the same mistakes again, so you can become a better person, not only in this life, but also in the next one.
So you mean we get more than one chance at this?
We believe that the soul moves on from lifetime to lifetime, looking for enlightenment.
Now that is good to know.
Well, thank you very much for everything.
Oh, there is one more thing. We believe that we're all connected, and we're most connected to our families. So you need to talk to your parents about this. You'll feel better.
Okay, so if I don't get it right in this